Good morning, PHS. I'm Joey.
And I'm Diego. Today's May 9th and a day one on your schedule. What are the national holidays if on today's date is National Sleepover Day?
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Left Turn Village will hold a workshop on Wednesday morning, May 10th, during AP in the SBYS classroom, room 233. The workshop will discuss the additional challenges of having multiple minority identities, examples of race, gender, orientation, and ability. Underscore the need for intersectional acknowledgement and advocacy, and strategies to create inclusive spaces. Students and staff are welcome. Please contact Ms. April Poretta with any additional questions.
The talent show is Monday night, May 22nd at 7 p.m. Come and show outside and be entertained by Pubic's Finest. The talent show stage will be in our back patio. Please enter through the cafeteria, and the admission is $3 and goes directly to a senior scholarship.
Let's hand it over to Romaine with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Romaine. Today's weather will be mostly sunny with a high of 74 and a low of 50. Let's hand it back to the anchors.
Today we have Patch with us to share some information about State Honor Sports. Also, make sure you stay tuned after to watch an advertisement for Comic-Con.
This is Patch reporting the State Honor Sports for today. Today we have a varsity baseball game at 4 p.m. versus Hillsboro at the PAC. There's a boys varsity tennis match versus Warren Hills at Warren Hills High School. There's also a girls' varsity lacrosse game versus Hillsboro at Hillsboro High School at 6:15 p.m. Keep up the great work, Stayliners. Now for a special clip.
That's all we have for you today, Pubic. Thank you for watching our State Honors TV show. Have a fantastic day.